bum 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 bum.
This just in. Edward Cullen was found decapitated outside his Forks, Washington home early Sunday morning. Investigators pronounced him dead and still smexy. There are no positive leads, but I think we all know who the perpetrator here was. A hero. God bless the Van Helsings of this world! In other news, 33 fangirls recently committed suicide.
Bum bum, ba-da-lum, bum, bum bum, ba-da-lum, bum.